symptoms of allergies. An allergy or hypersensitivity reaction is a harmful response to an antigen that does not stimulate an adaptive immune response in most people. Immune and allergic reactions involve the same mechanisms, and the differences between them are unclear. Immediate hypersensitivities produce symptoms within a few minutes of exposure to the allergen and are caused by antibodies. The reaction takes place rapidly because the antibodies are already present because of prior exposure to the allergen. Most common symptoms are rashes, generally caused by skin irritation or caused with a substance that irritates the skin. Asthma, resulting from an allergic reaction, the allergen combines with antibodies on mast cells or basophils in the lungs. As a result, these cells release inflammatory chemicals such as leukotrienes and histamine. The chemicals cause constriction of smooth muscle in the walls of the tubes that transport air throughout the lungs. Consequently, less air flows into and out of the lungs and the patient has difficulty breathing. Sneezing. Something irritates the nose or the throat. Runny nose. A common symptom of common colds or hay fever and a condition where a nasal cavity is full of mucus fluid. Itching. Also called pruritus. When you feel it, you scratch your body and it may be accompanied by rough skin redness and blisters. Redness of the eye. It occurs when your eyes become irritated. Shortness of breath. Respiratory disorders like asthma are common cause. Coughing, flu or common colds cause cough. Wheezing, resulting obstruction of air passages. To learn more about allergies, please visit www.worldsbestvitamins.com.